Tennessee asks, what do the northern lights look like? My friends can show you.
Hi, Molly!
We're in Fairbanks, Alaska. I think the best time to see the northern lights is in the middle of the night.
Mm-hmm. It's just really cool if you see them. They have a whole bunch of colors just waving around in the sky. Like green, red, purple.
Let's go look for the aurora tonight.
Yeah.
We are searching about the weather.
I think it has to be like barely any clouds. If there's clouds over it, you can't really see the northern lights.
7 p.m. is clear.
7 p.m. and 8 p.m. is a good time because that's clear.
I would type in
aurora forecast.
Aurora forecast.
Fairbanks, Alaska.
So this is where the northern lights are supposed to be, this whole green part. Fairbanks is basically in the middle.
That's good, a good thing. We put all the information that we researched together. We're pretty sure that this is a good night to see the aurora borealis. My father told me that if you whistle at it, he said they'll like dance, move around more. My dad is Koyukon Athabascan, and I'm also Koyukon Athabascan.
Our friend Manny came to go look for the northern lights with us.
One of the folklores I heard years and years ago was to look at the northern lights, and if it did something unusual, that would tell them where the caribou herd was.
Manny told us if it was like being unusual, there might be a herd of caribou there. That's a good way to find some food back in the day.
The northern lights, they're right there.
Everybody whistle, maybe they'll dance.
The caribou's that way.
They're there dancing.
They're moving so fast.
Never seen them that bright before.
Bye, Bye, Bye. Bye.